another exciting week. Now, there are two kinds of people, right? The ones who shop till they drop and then sit down to eat. And then there are the others who actually take the time and effort to come and dine at a place they like. And that's exactly what Worldmark allows you to do. It has some of the biggest, most popular, the hippest and most happening restaurants that serve both Indian as well as international flavors. So come, let's check it out.
So the plan is to get the best of the world served on a platter. अब क्रिकेट का सीजन चल रहा है, so why not start with Virat Kohli's restaurant, 18 Commune.
Here we are at 18 Commune. What they serve here is global cuisine, which means you can pick anything from American, Italian, Indian, Mexican, and so much more. What I have here are some of Virat Kohli's favorite dishes, which I'm going to reveal in just a second.
The food looks as fab as his form.
The first dish I'm going to show you is Virat Kohli's personal favorite. Check this out. It's called the mushroom googly and it looks so delicious. It's Virat's favorite and now it's my favorite too. Time to eat it. You know what? This is what dreams taste like. 18 Commune has this really cool concept of community eating, which basically means that if you're here and you want different pizzas, you can order two portions of different pizzas and they will bring it for you like this. I've ordered a pepperoni pizza, which is a classic favorite. The other one that I've ordered for over here is the tandoori chicken tikka pizza.
What really stood out is the variety of cuisines available here. Most of it is inspired by Virat's Indian and global experiences, like this one, the black chicken tikka, inspired from a local Assamese dish.
Another one of Virat's favorite right here, the quinoa salad. It's unbelievable that I'm eating what Virat would usually eat. Isn't that special?
Now begins the hunt for restaurant number two. To thoda Indian ho jaye.
Hop over to Worldmark 1 and you will find Daryaganj by the inventors of butter chicken and dal makhni. Guys, this is the place that invented two dishes that are not only India's favorite, but makes it on every global menu.
A family-run legacy, these two iconic dishes were invented by Shri Kundan Lal Jaggi in the 1950s. So, if you want to eat butter chicken and dal makhni, then come to Daryaganj.
Global cuisine, check. Indian, check. Now, let's find some Pan-Asian cuisine.
So, the third place that I've chosen to eat at is Kailan. Today on the table, I've ordered a plate of sushi, Kailan's signature hot stone bowl, and the chicken seven spice dim sum. How delicious does that sound?
Mmm, sushi. Now, this is a dish most of us can't make at home, so may as well step out and eat at your favorite restaurant. That caviar on top makes this super opulent.
Next up, the signature Kailan dish, the hot stone bowl. Wow, it's still hot. This hot stone bowl is so interesting. They've got a mix of various kinds of mushrooms. There's shiitake, there is black fungus. There's also edamame, which gives it that crunch and fun. The bowl comes with two options. You can either opt for sticky rice or noodles. I've got the sticky rice option. You also get an option between tofu and lamb. I've got the tofu. And for that extra kick of flavor and of course color, there's a bunch of bell peppers added to this, which really, really amps up the entire game. Ta-da! This is the classic chicken seven spice dim sum, and it looks gorgeous. That is spicy. My dining experience here at Worldmark has been super, super fun. I've had my share of world cuisine at 18 Commune and some really delicious Pan-Asian food here at Kailan. What more can one ask for? If you're in Delhi and looking for a dining experience which is safe, secure, and a lot of fun, then you should be heading to Worldmark. See you next week. Ciao.